I'm good to go. What up, everyone? Late night stream. Out of the house. So yeah, I'm 2 out of 11 in this tournament. A little late night deep run. Was pretty much last time when I left, and now I'm doing Henry things, which is just FTing this tournament when I'm one tabling it for hours. I do that so often, I feel. Thanks, Tony. Oh, sexy flop is sexy. Still the nuts. Interesting turn. Gonna go for another third pot here. It's a bit tricky. It's a complicated spot. This is a super nutted race. Super nutted. Like, often is he bluffing 10-9 now. You know, there's always this argument of leaving room. Obviously, like, the only hand that would be good right now to jam against would be like queen 3, but even that might just fold. Wow. Think I'm gonna call here and then just see what happens. So, represent the good old queen 10. This is massive. Let's hope the river is just a brick. Alright, we still have the nuts. Obviously, ace is not a brick, but having nuts is good. Unlike that, everybody has king 10 here. I'm gonna go all in and just hope he calls. And yeah. Hope to not see king 10 from him. Call. So painful, so painful. He had the 10-8 and folds it. Holy shit. Oof. Looks good. Looks real good. I think I'm gonna take the big blind here actually. Oh no, he just swaps last second. Okay. This way I have like three of the D stacks to my right, which seems fine. Alright, game clock is fired up for the final table. Read all about it here if you don't know what it, how it works. Let's do this. Nasty spot. Nasty spot. Ugh. Nasty, nasty spot. Holy shit, that's so disgusting. Whew. Hello? Bandit with the slow blade kings running into it here. That's unfortunate, mate. Rip. I mean, I've never had this happen before that somebody tanks this long. Like, this is the first time of all my net trade final tables that somebody actually takes like fucking 6, 7 minutes here, which is totally absurd. And this is where the thing kind of sucks, but he will be punished for it for the rest of the final table. And I'm making a lot of money right now, so I just have to remind myself of that. And then it's really, really good that he does it. Like, 4 minutes is nothing. You have to realize, like, every time you open, you lose, like, 2 seconds. You know, if you want to. Boah. He's getting into a dangerous area here. Oh, he makes the call. There's the two pair. He calls A6. And he's out. yeah, that's what I mean. He just has two pair. This is. I would never ever call there. I could also bet a third again. Nice. 710K. Okay. Easy. So we see a low suited ace. Oh, that works. Hold. Ace king. Ace king. Fuck. Not good. I feel like he's getting into time trouble. He's one of these guys that's super annoying to have on the final table because they always tank for like 10 seconds. But he's getting punished so far. See if ace king holds. Actually, I prefer ace 10 to win here. Don't want to have chips to my left. It's not the case. Up to 720. Payouts are a bit weird in this because the tournament overlaid, and every time a tournament overlays in that trade, the payouts are a little bit strange. You can type exclamation point recent if you want to see recent results. I do not keep track of my results too much outside of that. Just to keep my sanity. This fucking guy! Queen check suited, had to fold the now deuces. Man. So frustrating. So beautiful to defend hit the big man with those hands. Oh, he runs into this time. Damn, where have I jam here with the queen 10 suited? Just super aggressive. I'm definitely taking note here if he busts. But he doesn't. Yeah, that's way too aggro there. Just flatting makes so much more sense. Limpovic. Whoa. This tournament had 244 entries, but it needs 25 entries to hit the guarantees. 250, so it overlaid by 6 runners. Vamos! Pray for me, guys. A little airball Lero blocking the 6-7 is kind of nice in this river, so we're going in and hope he folds. No! How does he not raise? But yeah, I mean, if he tanks two pair, not too bad of a result. Call. Nice flops right now. I mean, it's always nice to get called by two pair there on the river. Like, you don't want to get called by check four or something. That would suck. Hope he doesn't have aces. That would stink. It's very lucky he has kings, queens, or jacks. Most likely are kings or queens. Question is, is he ever bluff jamming kings with a heart here? Nice. Good result. I need to like get at least one more ladder. We had a 4-figure score on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Or not on Wednesday yet. So it would be cool, 4 or 5 figures. Actually 5. On Saturday I won a tournament as well. So Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and potentially Wednesday. Looking pretty decent. Obviously, I need to have a 4-figure score each session, otherwise it's going to be a decent losing session, but still, feels good. Alright. I have no idea what this is. Obviously, raising our 5s. Don't really want to give him a free card. Only downside is if he jams, you have to fold, which is very bad. And check the turn and see what to do on the river. I think it's not too unlikely as a draw here. So I just really hope he doesn't have a king of spades or a ten of spades here. Just has like 4-5. Ace queen. Lamau. Not too bad. Quick big blind check. I'm gonna check back here. Don't really wanna get check raise off my equity. Keep the pot a little bit smaller. Good turn to bluff. Right, king, queen, king, jack. All in my range, king, eight suited. The offsuit combinations are very important. Usually don't expect to see too many leads here. It's a bit weird. I'm just gonna call. Then he's gonna give up on the river and we jam. Hit. Such a bad river. We're going in, covering the guy. Good luck, guys. Let's do it. Hold. Hold. He sucked out. He 200 me for massive pot and $200 buy-in. Give me justice. Yeah, there's the justice. See ya. All right, we have a nice squeeze jam spot here. 26, 27 bigs, something less than 30. So we're obviously going in. GL me, we want to see folds. A I'd be very surprised to ever see a call here. Because pocket eights plus just jam preflop. And there's the fold. Ooh, this time I have it. See the limp jam from the ace deuce O. From the ace queen O getting coolered. Okay, that's a good flop. 35k it is. He has some 7x, but he just has a bunch of other stuff that's not 7x, which is more likely to limp call. So I'm gonna keep on barreling here. And I'm gonna go all in on the river. If he has 7-8, fine. A lot of people already jammed a 7 on the turn. He has so much like king jack, king 10, king 9 that has to call here because it's kind of chopping with my king x as well. So I'm gonna go all in and hope he makes the call. And yeah, let's see. Come on, we're back in it. We're back in it, in it, in it, in it, in it. Ah, beautiful. Oh, there's the call. Ace queen against nines. Very standard on both sides. Nines ahead. All right. Now we're finally getting to the point where the letters are interesting. If you do enjoy the stream, guys, do me the favor and hit the follow button. It's going to be a fun three-handed battle. I'm streaming lots of poker tournaments, some high-stakes stuff as well, like the 530s, a lot of $300 buy-ins and stuff, so hope you stay tuned. Good luck. This is an important one. He should be jamming a lot of offsuit asex if we dominate. And this one, hold. Please, this is big. Hold! Yeah! Let's fucking go, guys. We heads up for the title. $2,200 heads up match. Let's play this shit out. Let's just keep on winning small pots. Who do we see a 3-bet? Call. Okay, same board again. Check. Let's fucking go. That's the hand I wanted to see the call with. Over 2 million. Nice, nice, nice. That's exactly what I wanted to get called by. Beautiful. Let's do it. And he's running out of time bank as well. Time to check the 6-5, mate. Cheeky bugger. Show me a 6-5. No. Nope. Tilt. Tilt, 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 tilt. I think we're gonna call it off though. Yeah. Alright, let's hold, guys. Come on, let's not let him get there again. Please hold! Please hold. Yes, man. That's the win. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, guys. Nice. We take the tournament down for $5,300. Fuck yeah, that feels good. Oh, look at that. This is what I live for. Ooh, look at all these messages. Beautiful. Thank you very much, guys. Makes me feel good. Lol, is Path watching it? Lol. Fucking Path stealing my content because his own content is shit. I see how it is. Well, thank you very much, guys. Much love. That was a fun way to end the stream. I'm gonna fire up one more tomorrow. Make sure to hit the follow button up top. Really appreciate that follower number growing. And as I stream so much, it would be nice to see new people come back. And even if you don't want to watch every day and you just want to watch the fine tapes, it's great to be followed because then you see on the left, oh shit, Henry has 1,500 viewers. He's going to play for some good money. So make sure to hit that follow button. And I'll see you next time. Thank you very much for the love. Have a good one. Peace out.